So hello everyone, welcome back to Job Professor. So today we are getting a question from Indian Oil. So they are recruiting freshers. So for more job update, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the video. And do follow us on Instagram. And you can join our Telegram group for more job update. The link is in the description. So Indian Oil is recruiting freshers through the GATE 2021. If you have qualified GATE 2021, then you can watch this video. Otherwise, you can leave this video. So the branches that can apply for this application is Chemical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Instrumentation Engineering, and Mechanical Engineering. So the maximum age limit is 26 years, and for OBC, 3 years, and for SCST, 5 years, and for PWD, 10 years, and for German Kashmir, 5 years, and for ex-servicemen and commissioned officers, 5 years. And the percentage criteria, you should have a 65% in your graduation for OBC and general category, and for SC and ST, and 25% in their graduation. So there is a service bond, general category 3 lakh will be service bond, and for PWS, OBC, MSC, NST, WBT, 1000 will be the service bond. And the last date to apply for this application is 26th July 2021. So apply before that. So how you can apply, just click on the link given below. Once you click on that, you will see this. And what you have to do, just click on the registration. So once you click on new registration, you will see this thing. Here you can fill up the details, registration number, date of birth, and your marks and your email ID and all. If you find any difficulties in filling up the form, you can comment it below. You can message me on Instagram or Telegram. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you find this job update useful. I will be back with another job update. Till then, take care and stay safe.